The man who now put your hands on, Tommy Cabra. Handiniba. They did something to you because spiritually, I saw that they casted a spell to destroy you. The name of the person who did that is called Paul. Nipa no yell, son. Or you are dear, be at your person, cocoon. I check or you are not check, but a coin a call on and off, sir, for some time.
Is somebody who I trained?
You trained before?
Yes.
Paul. Eshon.
Paul Eshon.
Mission cops in America.
Yes.
Well, Obi Bio, you are down for. What's that? What's it? He's the one you train.
Yeah.
You train him to be what?
To be crane operator.
Crane operator?
Yeah.
Who trained you here? No person. Kung. No person. Well, Mission come.
Jesus.
May count it 11 days from now.
Jesus.
You know you have seen a prophet. I'm not saying for you to be happy, but I'm telling you what God can do.
Jesus.
I speak as a prophet of God. Let them die. Let them die. Let them die. Shout. People have tormented you for a long time. But when you said I'll pay you, because everybody dropped their hand. Nay, I count their pay. Is it true?
Yes.
Now, God said, this man has suffered. I saw 6 bullets, not 3. But they couldn't find the other 3. Because I saw that they shot 3. Even when they operated you, the bullets were inside. Is it true?
Yes.
My God. Shh. Watch this. Well, as I'm talking now, they programmed that something could have happened. Because the day they were even operating you, 2 angels were standing by you. Amen. If not because of the angels, it's not the doctors who saved you. They took 3 bullets. 3, 1, 2, 3. And the doctors saw that the other ones, if they take it, that's why when even after the operation, when you are there, you feel some uneasiness like that.
Yes.
Is it true?
Yes.
Because the doctor could not tell you, because even I've seen the name of the doctor. The name of the doctor is Mr. Dr. Amuzo or something.
Yes.
Listen to me. Nipa 25 wa mother mo ha say. Me hu say Lord bebra swa chair.
Jesus.
And the name of the Lord that me hu no. Spiritually, I see poverty load. Mm. Like a basket. But all of a sudden, I see 24 angels.
Jesus!
And they are offloading you now. Now I speak as a prophet of God. In the name of Jesus. In the year 2017, I remove that load. I remove that load. So I remove it now. I remove that load. I remove that load. I remove that load. I remove poverty. I release you from poverty. Number one, number two. Number 3, number 4, deliverance is taking place.
Yes,
my God and my mother.
My God.
I see the power of God.
Yes, Lord.
Holy Ghost.
Yes,
bring them here.
Power.
Holy Ghost.
Power.
Bring them here.
Power.
Holy Ghost.
Yes,
bring them here.
Yes.
The Lord.
Power.
On your life.
Yes.
Holy Ghost.
Ready.
Bring them here.
Power.
Holy Ghost.
Jesus.
Bring them here.
Yes, Lord.
Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
Bring them here.
Yes, Lord.
Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
Bring them here.
Yes,
shout Jesus.
Jesus.
I see a car keep being released.
Hey.
This year you change your car.
I receive it.
God will give you a car.
I receive it.
Receive it now.
I receive it.
Receive it now.
I receive it.
Shall I receive it?
I receive it.
This is what God spoke to me. I see some people who have gathered and they are discussing about you, but it's a negative purpose. All those evil people who have sat together to undermine you. If I be a prophet of God,
Jesus,
I prophesy within the next 10 days,
Jesus,
before we end the first month,
Jesus,
of 2017,
Jesus,
let them die. Let them die. Let them die. They rather use their hands to bury their mother, their father. Your enemies will bury their family.
Yeah.
Can I said, let God arise.
Let God arise.
Can you hear? I said, let God arise.
Let God arise.
Again, let God arise.
Let